All my life since I was little, I was dreaming to come to the United States. I wanted to live in a country where there is rights for women. My country was not like that.